Are you good? Is it too low?
Have some style.
What am I supposed to look
Can
at?
Can you smile in there? This will be the thumbnail. Here, hold on.
I got Joel a French press for Valentine's Day last year because he told me he wanted one. He said that he wanted one. And apparently he already had one. So when I got him one, he threw away the other one before I could see it. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Horrible Valentine's Day gift ideas.
We talked about this beforehand. A scale.
Number two? Nothing.
She doesn't need anything. Makeup that just does not match.
She's got the wrong shade. Pimple patches. Toothbrush.
Mouthwash.
Really big shoes.
Buy her a lottery ticket. And already scratch it off. Like, redeem the money first.
That's all we can think of.
Are we done?
Yes.
Okay.
Bye.